This is part three of Doug Carter's 1 year anniversary. I didn't finish up last night. Delphi, Indiana murders. My father killed.
Answer the question for me. I wish I could answer it. I've said locally, statewide, even nationally, that sometimes our citizenry doesn't trust us. And I acknowledge that and recognize that we are not without sin.
We all are.
I know that.
I love you.
And I would just like to think that the person that might know about this maybe doesn't trust us and doesn't want to tell us.
I trust you, man.
They don't think we can protect them. Oh, yeah,
this
we can.
This is what I want to know. Why?
Yeah, we can.
You said that. Yeah, are you protecting me?
We've got to work to regain that community's trust. These community trust, and I think we're getting there. That's not $1 million question. That's a billion dollar question. And I'd give my life to be able to answer it.
Have you been able to clear anybody in this case?
I think that the people that we have talked to at this point in time, we feel confident that
that was after
there was
a year. That was Ron Logan and all of them, Daniel Nations, none of them.
Of the video to give an idea of escape.